on here? 911, all dispatchers are currently handling other emergencies. Your call is important to us and will be answered in the order it was received.
Hello? Hello, anyone there?
Doctor. Dr. Walsh, can you hear me?
Dr. Walsh?
Yes, this is Dr. Hope Walsh. I can hardly hear you. Can you hear me?
Who is it?
It's Shepard, Doctor. Sergeant Joel Shepard of the National Guard. I've been given the order by the CDC to get in touch with you and Dr. Sam Zelda. Oh, shit, you're inside.
What's happening? Are you there?
Are you alright? Did you manage to get away?
From where? Oh god, I don't remember.
Tell me where you are. I can't hear you. What's going on?
The phone, it's half broken. I don't know this place. I'm in a car. I guess there's been an accident.
You guess? Are you okay?
Please. Help me. I'm alone. I'm scared.
Hope, calm down, okay? Calm down. I'm hiding in the woods. Just tell me where you are.
I don't know. I don't know anything. Don't you get it?
Don't panic, okay? Don't panic. Just get to the main road. Just get to the main road, okay?
My knee. It's broken.
I need you to do it. You must get to the main road. It hasn't been that long. We still might be close. Hope!
No road. Where are you?
Just keep walking, okay?
I can't see you.
Keep walking, okay? Don't worry.
Enough. I'm going back.
Wait, wait!
No, no.
Wait. I think I can see a light. Is that you? Can you see me?
Oh, where in the hell are you?
Wave your torch. Hope, you made it. I knew you were close. Hope, I knew it. On your left. It's right behind the trees, okay? Can you see me now?
Can you see me?
God, thank you.
Are you alone?
Yeah.
Yeah, why?
They're here, shit! Go! Shit, they're here, go! Go! Ah!
Remember, fuck. What do you all want from me? I can't remember. I don't even know who I am anymore.
Calm down. Try and calm down. You are Hope Walsh, Dr. Hope Walsh. Do you remember that at least? I'm your sister, Sarah, and Sam is my husband. Fuck it, Hope. There's no time for this kind of bullshit. It's me, Sarah. Sarah Walsh, your sister. Oh, for God's sake. Listen to me. I don't know exactly what you are going through, but you have to trust me, okay? Tell me where you are, and I'll have Joel Shepherd come get you instantly.
Why are you talking to me as if I was not alone? There's no one else here with me. I'm alone. I'm alone.
Go away. Yes. Dave attacked the car, but I'm fine now.
Is Sam there with you?
No. I'm on my own.
Jesus Christ. He hasn't picked up the phone in the past hour or so. His cell is off now. I'm scared something might have happened to him. Did you part? Can't you remember anything?
No. Please help me.
She said Sam is not there with her.
Are you listening to me or not? I need help.
Hey, will you calm down?
No, I won't calm down. There must have been a crash. I woke up tied up like a fucking sausage. And I can't get out of this damn truck. Disgusting things are everywhere, so don't tell me to calm down. Just come on and get me.
We are trying to organize it. Just keep calm. I need you to give me a hand. Try and tell me where you are exactly.
I don't know where I am. Are you listening to me or not? I have no idea where I am.
Fine. One thing at a time. Tell me what else it is you remember. Do you know what it is you do? Your job?
What does that have to do with anything?
I need to know how you are really feeling. If you've suffered trauma or not.
I'm a doctor, aren't I?
Yes, that's right. And I work with you, remember?
At the CDC.
Good girl. That's right, at the CDC. We are both researchers at the Center for Disease Control and Prevention. Or what is left of it. The epidemic has hit us too a few days ago. We've never seen anything like it. The first symptoms came about 6 months ago in Colombia, and from there the disease spread vastly like oil until it reached us here in the U.S.
How did it happen?
We don't know, and that's when we got involved. Last month, the government set up a task force made up of scientists to find a cure. Unfortunately, the virus turned out to be more uncontrollable than what was expected. And day after day, the situation got worse and worse, thus infecting Europe and Asia.
To us as well?
No, we are luckily perfectly healthy.
Why aren't we together now?
Hope, we've been attacked. 3 days ago, we finally reached a positive result, but first, after a great number that went wrong, we managed to synthesize an antidote. It stops the repetition of the virus. It kills it off in a few minutes.
Were those disgusting things that attacked us?
Not at all. The infected have nothing to do with it. The news about the antidote leaked, and all the city inhabitants rebelled against us. It was them.
But why? Weren't we helping them?
That's right, but these fucking idiots couldn't wait. Sam, you and myself ran to the lab to lock the antidote in a safe place. But they still attacked us. They were armed, fucking armed. It seemed like the end of the world out there.
Did they kidnap me?
I believe so. I was waiting for you guys in the car. You were in there with Sam to get the antidote. I then heard some gunshots. I also went in, but it was hell. We had to part. I am sorry, little sis.
How long has it been?
A few hours, not more than that. What's going on?
The phone. My battery is running out.
We don't have much time left. You need to tell me where you are, and I'll send a patrol to come fetch you.
I don't know. There's nothing around here.
Well, look around. A little more in detail.
There's a rope tie, but I can't get it.
Jesus, where are you? You must understand where you are.
I can't. There's full of monsters around here. I can't handle it. I can't even stand up.
Yes, you can. Anna is right here with me. She wants her mommy. Come back for your daughter, Hope. She's here waiting for you.
My daughter?
Yes, Anna! You must remember her, right?
I thought I was gonna explode back there. I don't know what happened. I was in my car. I was going home. I got out my car. Then this fucking bitch stole my car. She tied me up in the back.
Yeah, she seems to have that habit.
What do you mean? What the fuck's happening here? You kill her?
There's no time for this. So, sign. We have to get out.
Get out? The fuck you ain't getting out!
Shut up.
I'm gonna stay here. I'm gonna get out of this fucking car.
phone.
Fuck you!
Which bastard, Hope? What are you talking about? Did they bite you?
What? No.
Hope? Check yourself, please. Any scratches or bites of any kind? Jesus, Hope, the virus. It is transmitted through fluid. That is how the epidemic is spreading, you know? Hang in there, I beg you. We'll get to you, I promise. Joel has just come back with the squad. He said the street into town has disappeared, and the car is not there.
Joel?
The sergeant of the National Guards. You spoke to him earlier. He is in charge of security.
I think he didn't do his job too well.
He is doing all he can to try and find you, and to find Sam as well. You can't be too far from the CDC. Hang in there, please. With a bit of luck, he'll be with us again in a few hours.
You ain't no better than me.
What?
I said, you ain't no better than me. You ain't no better than her. When I was in the back, I heard the conversation you had with your sis.
You government piece of shit. You left us here to die.
That's trying to save you.
Bullshit.
Left his ear to die like dogs. Why do you think she done all this shit? You ain't no better than nobody. If you'd been in the same situation as me, you'd have done the same thing to save your own ass.
Calm down, all's fine. Your sister's asked me to get in touch with you. We're now leaving downtown. You might not know the exact location. I believe you shouldn't be too far from the perimeter of the CDC. We'll start from there.
Okay.
You need to give us a point of reference. Look around and give us a description of anything you might see around you.
No, no. Trees. Just trees and... there's nothing else here.
Keep on going. Can you see buildings, an antenna tower, anything?
No. No. Trees everywhere.
Doctor. Doctor, are you alright? What's going on? Doctor. Doctor, are you alright?
Right here.
Hope, are you okay?
I was just scared.
That scared me too.
absolutely nothing around here. Just trees and trees and trees.
That's fine. There aren't many forests outside of town. Keep safe. Stay in the car. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word. You'll soon be able to hug your daughter and everything will be fine. Kind of.
He gonna rescue us.
I've been bitten.
What? My God, are you sure?
Will I turn into those monsters?
When did it happen?
A short while ago. How long do I have left? How long do I have left? Sarah, please, don't leave me alone.
No, I won't. transformation should occur within a day.
Did they bite me?
It takes about an hour.
An hour?
I'm really sorry. I really don't know what to do. Should you manage to get here before you transform, the antidote wouldn't work. It needs to be taken within half an hour from when you've been bitten. Not more than that, otherwise it would be too late.
Sarah, there's something I need to tell you.
The antidote, that's it.
Sarah, I beg you.
Hope, the DX-80. This whole mess is all because of the antidote.
What are you talking about? I haven't got the antidote.
Yes, you do. That's why you've been kidnapped. It's in a plastic vial.
Where?
I don't know. Sam was there with you. You would have never given it to those fucking farmers. Try and think, where could you have put it?
I can't remember.
Oh, come on, think about it, you must know.
I can't remember.
It is your only chance. Make an effort. Think of a place that only you would know about.
There's nothing here.
Hey, breathe. Calm down. We'll work it out. We'll find a solution. Just trust me, will you? Hope, don't. Don't close up. I'm here with you. Answer me, will you? Now, will you please look for it? It's a strange color. Piss color.
You're not helping me.
There you go. Your smile. Don't ever lose it. It has always helped you. Wait.
What?
Claire Stevenson. The woman who kidnapped you. Yes, that's it. She might have the antidote. The National Guard has just caught a few of them. They said you were seen with Claire, who was targeting you.
What else?
That's it. The thing is that I can't hate her. She just wanted to save her son. She is a mother, just like you.
Her son? Why?
Well, that's what I understood. I believe he'd been infected.
Thank you. happened to me. It's about Sam.
Mom?
Anna? Is that you?
Come on, baby, answer her. It's your mom. She needs you.
Mom, why are you coming back? Why are you crying?
Sweetheart, they're not nasty. They are so very scared, you know. And when adults are scared, we do silly things.
Why?
Well, because Mom loves you. And nothing or nobody in the whole world take me away from you. You hear me? Is it in here? So, did you put you to bed? I'll be home soon. I nobody in the whole world.
Thank you.
I found it. I found it.
Seriously? Have you found the antidote? Where was it?
Under the seat. I hadn't looked for it very well, I guess. I drank it. I want to turn you into one of the disgusting creatures.
No, you won't, little sis. You are safe. Joel is on his way with two cars. I'll be able to hug you soon again. And you'll be able to hug Anna. Stop this bullshit! You are the one who was born to be a mother, not me! Do you remember when we were children, that summer at Granddad's house?
What does that have to do with it?
Do you remember the ghost tale in the barn? Granddad scared us sick with that tale, and I couldn't sleep.
He must have been a real asshole.
Mama had recently died, a month or so earlier, and from that moment on, you became my point of reference. You took care of me, you talked to me, you cuddled me. You stroked my hair and helped me to fall asleep. You were my mother, the only person I've ever trusted.
Sarah? I don't want to become one of them.
It won't happen. I've already told you. You took the antidote. It won't happen.
Why am I not getting any better? Sarah. Can you tell me what really happened?
What do you mean?
Aliens to people. Why did they turn against us if we were the ones helping them?
I've already told you.
We abandoned them, didn't we? Decided to be gone?
Well, not us to be specific, but the government did. They were the ones to decide who would have died and who had the right to live. The chosen ones were politicians, men in power, whoever could afford a cure.
What about the people?
We gave them an obsolete antidote before the family mutated. Well, you saw it for yourself what happened when they realized. Why are you asking, Hope?
There's an antidote right there. I drank the one I found.
What color was it?
I don't know. You told me to take the vial and I took it.
Will you calm down? What color was the liquid inside?
It was clear, like water.
No, no. I told you it had to be yellow. Looked like piss, remember? Hope.
I beg you, don't tell me.
That's the one we gave to the people. Actually, Sam was the one who had a vial on him, but it was totally useless. Hang on a minute. Where did you find it? Is Sam there with you? Hope, answer me. Is Sam there with you?
You on your way?
No, I'm sorry. Not yet. We checked out the first couple streets, but haven't found anything. There's been a shooting against some civilians who wanted to take the Jeep.
You killed them, didn't you?
We didn't want to. We were forced to. It was a bloodbath.
Do anything to survive, don't you think? Joel, you got children.
Two. Edward and Johnny. Edward is in kindergarten and his brother's just recently started first grade.
Are they with your wife? So, can you tell me the last more thing?
What?
Claire, the woman who kidnapped me.
Stevenson. Claire Stevenson.
Her son. I heard he'd been
been infected as well. Do you know anything? Is he all right? Joe, can you hear me? Are you still there?
Thank you.
me sorrow.
Hope? Thank God you are together. How is Sam?
Sarah. I'm sorry. He's dead. Your husband is dead. It's all my fault. I killed him. I killed them all. There is no one else here to save. We're all dead.
إن أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والاشتراك في القناة.